Thank you. Check, check.
You ready? Should I? Going to sound like this? I mean, I can also like crouch. Hey, everyone, thank you for coming. This is the first event of SN, which is coordinated by Kiku Hibino, who is a part of this multi-platform exhibition called Shifting Title, Current Animals Scares Cartoon, Psychoanalyst Improved Commentator. And in that show is Kiku Hibino himself, myself, Gregory Bay, Song Ho Bay, Thomas Kong, Liang Lescom, Ye Ji Min, and Zhao Nguyen. And that show is across, you can hear me? Okay. That show is across this Art for Sale series in Buddy, this amazing retail store right here in the Chicago Cultural Center. We also have coordinated programming on Lumpen TV, which if anybody's watching this, that's what it is. And this series, SN, by Kiku Hibino. SN stands for Signal to Noise or Saturday Sunday Noise, because it's going to be every Saturday and or Sunday, right? Okay, so Kiku, thank you for inviting these amazing musicians, and let me introduce Matthew here. So this is Matthew Sage. Thank you, Matthew. We are excited to have you. Matthew Sage is an intermedia artist, musician, educator, and publisher from Chicago. He ran a record label, Patient Sounds, for 10 years, from 09 to 19. And Patient Sounds released over 130 cassettes, records, CDs, booklets by artists from all around the world. And, excuse me here. Matthew has published not just music, but also poems and stories. He has performed at over 200 concerts in a variety of venues, including several major American art institutions. So it's the real deal. And he's got new music coming out in August with Fubu Tsushi. Yeah? Okay, cool. And without further ado, this is Matthew Sage. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, Matthew Sage, everybody. Thank you. That was amazing. Just a quick announcement. So SN is going to continue next week on June 13th, which is a Sunday, I believe. We've got Xander Raymond and Nolan Berry. And big thanks to Stella and Ba and real quick, just in case anybody from the Chicago Cultural Center is watching this, how many people think it's too cold in here? All right? Like everybody, right? Y'all take it down a notch. It's cold. Okay. All right, that's it. Thank you.